Okay, I can't lie. I had to stop the music there. That was starting to get really garbage. I'm not. I couldn't keep playing that. I'm sorry. The vocals were not hidden, bro. How to turn that off? All right, let me fix the field. Guys, here are the settings from the best player in the game, by the way, if you guys want to know. But it's six, man. It's six. So inspirational. So inspirational. Oh, I thought we were waiting on the Cougars. We're waiting on Scorpion. Hey, Jake, get your dog on my DMs, bro. This guy Monk isn't leaving my DMs. Monk and feed, man. Set a drop if you didn't up his. Oh, they finally started. Yes, sir. Let me make sure I got. Oh, yeah, I got it. Okay. All right. You hate this chat? Yes, you're not supposed to say that, bro. What do you mean I suck at streaking? Wait, why is Draco a QB? What? They got a Draco a QB? No way. Don't tell me he throws a laser there too. Oh my god, to be. Oh my god, Draco threw an absolute beam. Let me hit the replay for that. What a beam by Draco. First play of the game. Already at the 15-yard line. And it's only second down as he throws the quick slant. And that's gonna be a touchdown. Second play of the game for the Scorpions. Draco is him, man. Wide receiver at QB scoring at only the second play of the first drive. That's crazy. Now we got six at QB for the Cougars. Not too sure who Patrick Starr is. I'm pretty sure that's Wise. As he throws it at Irving. That has to be Irving, right? I still, yeah, that has to be. Is that odd? Oh, that's Irving. Oh, that's Irving. I think that's odd. Okay, so Cougars still have two QBs on the field. All right. As he's throwing it deep to odd. And Wise and all comes down with it. They get a third down just shy of the 8-yard line. Where's Mag? I don't know. Maverick did not show up to this game, unfortunately. He is very bad at scheduling for him to make the actual game. It's now his third down. There's the crossbody slant to Don Irving for a touchdown for the Cougars. Instead of two plays, it took them three, but you know, still a score, so it works out. It's now a tie back up 1-1. I'm surprised they don't have Shuttle at QB since Magma is in here. They're just gonna have Draco, though. Draco's kind of like a Davon 2.0 at QB. Just more IQ. Sorry, Davon. As he throws the quick slant, a shuttle, and he gets a weird boost when he dove, but that's gonna put them on the 45-yard line, second down. That's now Draco rolling to the left, getting pushed back. Might throw the post to Sean, and that's gonna be a hit. Is that Sean? I think that's Sean, right? I'm pretty sure, yeah, Shine 251. Oh, so they got two backups playing. Damn. That's gonna make it 2-1 Scorpions. Yeah, that's gonna be rough if Cougars lose to Draco at QB. At six getting pushed back. It was a forced pass to Irving, and Autumn was caught the swat, but he dove. So he kind of just misses it himself. Oh, and Magma's here, but Magma's too late for game one. So if they lose this, he's gonna summon either way for next game, I guess. That's how we got second down here after that nice swap by the defender. Six, juke and shuttle. Does it again. Is he going to throw it to Irving deep? Throws the comeback. That's going to be a toss though. And Draco comes down with it for the Scorpions. Still up by one of this game, 2-1. And they get the ball back after completely doming Irving on that. Yeah, six kind of threw a toss on the comeback, which did not work out. As Draco throwing it deep yet again. Is that gonna be a hit? And it's a direct hit to that wide receiver. First drive, not even first drive, just first play of the drive. It's a touchdown already. There's no way. Draco at QB and actually playing good. Yeah, we're in trouble, bro. As now it is 3-1, Scorpions. And now we have Sigs with the ball back. Throws a slant to Odd. Odd kind of lags back, so he just misses the ball. He couldn't even reach it in time. I mean, he could have dove for it, but he would have been out of bounds. Incomplete pass. Would have remained the same fate as now it is second down. Sigs. Come on, Sigs. Might hit something deep unless he gets sacked. Actually, nah, Irving's wide open. That was the easy pass to Irving. Does a spin move. And glitches the ball, but gets an extra 5 yards after he splits the defenders. Making a third down here. Just past the 50-yard line. Sigs. Trying to find something deep here. Kind of has Wise. He throws it on Shine. And that's going to be picked off, but out of bounds. What a play by Shine. Intercepting that pass, though. As now we have Sigs fourth down here. Trying to run up to the LOS. Good, the East goes down by shuttle. Not letting that happen. Is he going to bullet toss? Oh, no, he's just going to go back. Sigs throwing a Hail Mary. Trying to get a touchdown off this toss. And it's going to get caught by Don Irving for the TD for the Cougars. Bailing them out right there. Yuki Dodds with the follow. Yo, Yuki with the subscription? No way, Yuki. I love you, Yuki. Bro, Yuki, you're literally the first subscriber, too. That'd be Yuki, man. Wait, why is Shine at QB? Yo, Yuki, this one's for you, man. He's going to throw an absolute laser. Oh, God, bro. Nah, this one is not. Yo, if Draco gets it, it's for you, Yuki. Okay, it's not for you, Yuki. I'm sorry, man. It's not for you. That wasn't for you. My bad. I thought Shaw was going to throw an absolute dart, and he gets... Oh, wait, Six gets sacked, though, so they just get the ball right back. Wow, what a break for the Scorpions after that. That's how we got Draco back at QB. Oh, yeah. Michi's a lob gamer? Yeah, right there he was, most definitely. Oh, and he gets intercepted by Irving right back. Interceptions thrown left and right on the first play of both drives. That was the second drive, but the Scorpions throw an interception, though, in a row. Oh, he kind of has Wise. Shine reading it, though. But he fits it over Shine anyways, making it 3-3, tied up in the game. All right, bro. They're probably going to have to stop trolling. Yeah, they got Draco. Okay. Come on, Draco. We can't be throwing those low slants like you just did last drive. First play of the drive. Kind of has hell shit. Not really, though. Of course, the throw hell ship's comeback. It's actually open. Okay. As they get to the 38-yard line, second down. A little short gain to get Draco some room here to actually throw something deep. As he might have Hellship or Shine if they drag. Yeah, Hellship's going to have the deep. Throwing it off the Hellship. That's looking like a good ball. His ship catches it out of bounds. I thought that would have been incomplete, but that's a great reel. Hellship kind of didn't really attack at the time, but thank God the defender wasn't reacting to the ball like that either. As now it's third down. Trying to throw a short slant here at the end of the game. Throws it a hell ship. And he's going to catch it for a touchdown. Bring up Scorpions in the series by one. 4-3 Scorpions as they had Draco at QB. That is some crazy stuff. I'm actually going to cry. I'm actually going to cry, bro. That's my boy Ship. Yeah, Ship, bro. I just can't believe Ship is actually winning with Draco and QB, bro. Especially because Cougars aren't even bad. Like, Six isn't even bad. I remember he beat H-Up last time, even though H-Up kind of, like, was lag spiking the entire first game, the last game I traded for them. But Six was overall playing good as hell. I think that was just kind of really unlucky for the Cougars, I can't lie. I thought Bull was going to show up to this game, too. That's why I thought, I was kind of confused when I saw Sigs last second, but, you know, he's still playing good. How are the Cougars losing to Draco keep? That's what I'm saying, bro. Like, they're making Draco look like an absolute god. Jake is leading. Yeah, but, like, Zach, they got Jake things in UFL, so I make it calm. That's not what we're going on to game two. Actually, should I? I might just add, like, a score on the top. I don't really know. He changed the score back. 3, yeah, that's what you were, Tanoki. Relax. As now we got 6 with the ball for the Cougars after losing last game 4-3. I want to see a close game. At six, and that's going to be a grounding. A shuttle read him on the juke. Wait, that's not going to be grounding? Wait, hold on. Wait, I'm so confused. Is the field not league mode? Oh, he just got sacked anyways, but I mean, wait, that's so weird. So he swatted it. That's why. I think Siggs threw it into shuttle swat and it just hit off his arm. So it didn't get counted as a grounding. What is happening to the Cougars? Oh, he's stuck in the ground. Yo, Jakey, hit a dime. Hit a dime, Jakey. Yeah. He's not even throwing the ball away or anything, man. Six is a troll. Bro, honestly, Six is got a high IQ, though. He got red, but he threw it into his shuttle's arm for the SWAT, so it didn't get kind of as a grounding. Why are they leaking it back and forth? Oh, wait, ow. Why is he not throwing the ball? Now it's glitched. Bro, if Jakey wasn't so stuck up, they get the ball, but okay, that works. They're just gonna fix the field. Set the entire game. Why is it Magma on the field? Oh, wait, did they not summon back in? Oh, they're just not summoning him in. Okay. I guess Magma's just chilling in the VC for the game, the series. I mean, they're already up 1-0, so I don't really think he needs to do anything more. He can just sit in the VC and watch Draco throw some lasers at QB for him. You got a league mode to play like yeah, I think I'm pretty sure it was league mode, but I guess they wanted like new players. Siggs was stuck in the ground and Draco kind of just wasn't like on the ball away or anything, so they kind of just fixed the field, just redo it. Unless it actually wasn't lead. It's league mode now though for sure, because they literally did it back and forth over and over till it was. So now the field is probably league mode. Now we got Draco with the ball. Oh, it's kind of lagging at D, so he might lag sack him. I'm not too sure. Oh, don't tell me he hits this. Oh, why is he burning? Wait, he actually over that. Oh, yo, that's a Drake. I got to instant replay that because I just got to show how bad Draco is. I hate Draco. I bounced a QB in this week. So, look, you're telling me, like, the one game you need to, like, lock in for playoffs, you got to have head bouncer QB now. Oh, Draco. Duking on. You get on the other side of the end zone. Oh, but shuttle cut away, so that's going to be way overthrown. Making it third down, still at the 20-yard line. Yeah, shuttle just cut away. What it's called? He cut right when he threw it. So, this will be, Miami don't have a QB? Oh, yeah, that is true. Like, their whole team demanded. I forgot about that. They lost Brady. They lost Mikey. Oh, what is that? And Don Irving missed the interception. No way, Don. I don't know why he earlied so badly there, but now it's going to remain fourth down. Joko's going to have to try to juke odd to get the toss off. Austin ought to be a good DE, though, as you can see why. Draco's still getting past the defensive rush. What in the... I'm instant replaying that. Nah, yo, that's a laser. Laser of a pass. That's something Tanoki would throw. Now we got Sig with the ball. Oh my god. And Don Irving is wide open because the whole Scorpions team just talking about that play. So they're kind of distracted. There's no way. What was that? All right. Now it's second down. 45 yard line. Trying to get past the field here. Oh, he kind of had Wise burning, but he's going to throw to Irving. Irving barely doesn't attack there, but Draco kind of missed the interception. So he still gets it. As he jumps over Draco's head to get past the 30-yard line. That's always going to be third down here. Come on, Siggs. Goal line offense. Is their goal line offense good? Kind of has odd back end zone. He's wide open. Draco's kind of baiting it, though. Bro, is it a shine? Shine, I think he's just lagging. Why did he keep running backwards? What? Ratio Jake Mason, what went on your team? Do you think he's... Like, Mason's good. What do you mean, ratio? Mason's... Mason's him, man. Because now we got fourth down for Siggs. Gaining a little bit extra yards there, but not really scoring as they PC it. Oh, yeah, they PC'd Scorpions. Oh, don't tell me Draco's controller died. That seems like something Draco would do. I can't lie. He wouldn't charge his charger. His controller. Right before a game. Makes sense. Yep, Draco's controller. Of course. But you can't even keep a straight face while saying that. Yeah, yeah, I can. I love Mason always. Ah, good. Yeah. Alright, fourth down. They're on PC because Draco doesn't know how to charge his controller properly. Odd wants to keep you, I think. Six isn't going to let him, though. Even though I haven't seen Odd QB since season one, I still feel like he's pretty raw. Yeah. He throws it a wise, and that's going to be the first touchdown of the game for the Cougars and in general. 1-0 Cougars. Good throw by six. Because honestly, Wise was just open there, and Wise actually going back right away from the center after he caught it. He's going to throw it a hell shape. Good attack. That was way under. Draco can hit some lasers, but his slanting ability is just not there. He can barely leave those slants without making it a QB advantage. But second down here, getting a little bit of yards for him to throw something deep, which he does, but that's going to be overthrown. Unless Hellship has some exploits. But yeah, no, that is just not catchable. That's how we got third down here. Draco with the mop hat, or I don't even know what it's called, to be honest. Frying pan. He has a frying pan on his head. That was going to shine. Shine just getting Draco some extra yards so he could actually toss it. I wouldn't be surprised if Draco just made somebody else QB so he can hit the toss, but he's actually going to be tossing it. Unless he tries to actually score. Oh, he is. He's not going to toss. Draco trying to hit something back end zone. Trying to get in front of Odd, but Odd is not allowing that. As he almost sacks him, but Draco gets away from it somehow. Running back up to the LOS. Throwing it back end zone, and that's right to Shine for the touchdown. Odd barely not sacking him. Has the pressure, but it's just not enough to keep Draco away from the end zone. 1-1. What a play by Draco. Okay. Might have to put some respect on Draco's name on QB. Sixth on at Irving. Good attack. Why is getting the blocks on Draco? Getting Irving much more yards than he would have before. Still on his feet to about the 30-yard line. The 28-yard line, might have said. Exactly. As now we have second down already. Six getting pushed back. Might have Irving yet again. He does. Draco diving and getting him right on the spot. On the 14-yard line, third down. Two plays to try to score here. He might just throw the short to Wise, because Wise is honestly open on that short every time at goal line. He might try to hit back ends on this play, though. Kind of has Irving. Draco's baiting it, and the bait actually works because it makes Six overthrow it and make it fourth down. Oh, that's actually a bonnet on his head. Yeah, thanks for the information, bro. Do not nerd emoji. Nerd emoji. Alright, well, fourth down after that overthrow. Six trying to get his get back after that. Might have Irving throws it. Oh, what a great attack from Irving. Diving past Hellship SWAT to make it 2-1. Still up in this game. He didn't attack. That's just an easy swap for Ship. I don't know why he didn't dive at the ball for the swap, but okay. Kind of just thought Irving wouldn't attack it like he did there. As now, Draco trying to tie this game back up again. Might have Hellship on the post. That was the pass to Shine, but Shine early's way too much there. As he just misses the slant, second down. No gain on the play. Draco. Hard lagging. Trying to get the sack still, though. Throws it. And Wise with the interception. Like, I'm sorry, but I just have to trash talk Draco. Like, the fact that he can hit some, like, beams, like, deep, but he can't throw a slant, it's just kind of crazy. As the pass by six and Don Irving is getting those easy yards because nobody's really even on him for some reason. Okay, random. Like, shut up, man. They're trying to talk that ish, but second down. I misspelled random because I'm illiterate. He might have Odd back end zone. No, throws it a Wiseau. That's going to be a laser. Never mind. I thought that was a hit. There was just no ball drop on that play, though. That's what 100 power is, I guess. Jake, bro, just because I misspelled it does not mean I'm dumb, Tanoki. Relax, man. Because now we got third down. Trying to run up to the LOS. Shuttle isn't letting him, though. He's just going to let him get pushed back. As he throws it to Irving yet again this play. He's got all the passes this drive. Six to Don Irving. One overthrow, then just two catches by Irving. This might be the fourth. Throws it to Irving. And that's going to be another touchdown by the Cougars and Sigs. 3-1. I'm putting the score from Scorpions, my bad. Cougars, 3-1. Thanks for the follow, Cod. As Draco, I think all lag, because Draco is like mad time to throw something now. Oh, he's going to throw it deep. Oh, that was way too high. There's no way it's a hit, right? That's on Irving. And Shuttle coming down with it on Irving. Bailing them out on that play, putting them down at basically the 5-yard line. What a play. As now he might have hell shit. Doesn't throw it though, because Six is kind of baiting it. Good defense by the Cougars as Art is pushing Draco back, or at least trying to, even though he's kind of lagging. Throws the short to Shuttle, and he reels it in for the touchdown. 3-2 Cougars still up by one. Magma's coming in next game. I mean, hey, there might not be a next game. Scorpions can actually come back and stop the Cougars. They only need two stops and two scores. Now he kind of has Art on the post. He throws it. And Art just lags yet again, making it second down. Tough luck. Lags just when he's about to get the ball blown in. As the Cougars are kind of cloning, but Sig's getting away from Shuttle somehow. That's going to be an overthrow, barely trying to hit it to Wise. That's going to be another incomplete pass, third down with no gain. Yeah, Sig's definitely going to have to try to force something deep here. Really have to at this point. Nothing really else you can do unless you want to get some yards to toss. He hurdles Shuttle. Sig's having no hitbox. What was that? As he throws it to Irving, getting them down on exactly the 45-yard line. That's wild. That's not Six. Might either just bullet toss it regularly, or might try to go for a play here. Running up to the LOS, tries to hit Irving. That's going to be way under, as that's just right to Draco for a first down at the 9-yard line. He said, I want to go in the living room. Yeah. Oh, what in the world? I think that was just a throwaway by Draco. Nothing was open, I guess. Oh, yeah. I forgot Jakey's playing on controller on QB. No wonder his slanting ability isn't there, bro. He's on a controller. Usually, if you're on controller, it's usually playing wide receiver, but that's Jakey somehow getting away from Odd. He throws it a hell ship. How did that work? Hellship is getting up on his feet and he has blockers. Sig's getting lane to the inside by Shine. Still on his feet to the 50-yard line, jumping past Sig's. And gets to about the 32-yard line. How? No way. 36-yard line. That's third down. Throws it back. End zone to shit. That's going to be a toss on Irving. Irving getting down with that. That was kind of a fit to Irving. I don't know what happened there. He kind of forced that, Draco. I can't lie. As now we have Six. First down. Goes in a Wise. It's going to be a great pass. Hellship trying to make the read, but kind of just dives away from the ball. Wise gets up and really gets that two. Like, what is that pass? I don't know, man. That was a Draco moment. They're probably going to sub in Magma in game three, considering they're not really clicking anymore in offense like game one they were. It's all getting the slant, attacking it, and then also getting more yards for about 15 more yards. The follow, Peter. They're down here. Goal line territory. Trying to hit something to Irving. Doesn't throw it because Hellship's baiting it. Has Wise short. Jacob's trying to bait both wide receivers as he throws it back. And so to Irving. What a laser to Irving. Making it 4-2. Cougars taking game two, tying up the series 1-1. Man, we're going to game three now. Agma might sub in with this whole I love how he still has his Los Angeles Royals jersey from last season on. Got a complete different team and he's still wearing it. Man, that's crazy. Magma, you know it's over when Magma repping the Super Bowl jersey. I think I got Magma, Draco, Hellship, and Shuttle. Yeah, that's their whole squad. Cougars might be screwed now, I can't lie. Magma and, you know, they might just win now. Because he has six. Honestly, good. It's just like, they didn't really play this game that much. But like that, so. A lot of these passes have kind of been tosses or overthrows. The routes aren't really clicking. Okay, should I have left the Leopards or Vipers in playoffs? Leopards. What do you mean Leopards? You got a Leopards jersey? That's not going to roll to the right. They're kind of cloning. That's going to be a toss. And Draco coming down with it at six. Kind of. I mean, he kind of attacked it there, but he dove back. So, I mean, Draco just kind of dove over. That's going to be second down. 50 yard line exactly. Pushing Magma back. He's gonna have Draco wide open. Oh, throws it a Shuttle. Good pass either way as Shuttle dies for extra yards. Getting to about the 23 yard line. Third down here. Oh, season six. I mean, sure, if you want, Tanoki. As Draco getting thrown the short pass, barely not getting into the end zone. About the 3 yard line, fourth down. They got a score here. Bros, Cougars get the ball back with ball advantage. Gotta look at something here for Shuttle. Shuttle's not open. Throws it back. Enzo to hell shit. What a throw. I thought he kind of would have got sacked because he was waiting for Shuttle to get open, but he never did. But he saw hell shit wide open back end zone. Good play by the Scorpion. So let me reset the scoreboard real quick. My bad. Nothing. Scorpions though. Six. Getting pushed back. Throws it a Wise. Oh, that would have been a great pass if he hit that. That would have been a clean pass if he hit that, man. Because now we got six. Got again, second down. Repping the New York jersey. I throw to Wise. Wise is burning. Throws it up. Might get intercepted by Hell. Should be swats it though right to Draco for the interception. He's still on his feet, even though I'm showing the instant replay, but he gets sacked either way. Not sacked, but tackled right afterwards. So. Thanks for the follow, D-Man. I appreciate it. All right, what's up, D-Man? How you doing tonight? Now we got Magma. After the interception by Draco off the swat from Hellship. Magma? He's going to be an absolute laser, but he gets swatted by Irving. What a swat. Not a max swat of that. I can't lie. He perfectly timed that. What a swat. Can I join? D-Man, unfortunately, it's a VIP. So, either unless you're on the team, you can join. But if you're not, you can only watch the stream. But, now we got second down. Magma just running all the way back to his own end zone. Nothing really open. Waiting for Draco. Goes into Draco. Irving. Flicks. Oh. He probably had a swat there, because I can't lie. He timed that perfectly with the click. He just couldn't reach it in time. If he swatted, that was probably a swat. But, goal line territory now. Third down at the 10-yard line. Throws the short to Draco. Face one way again. And Wise misses the tackle as Draco just walks his way into the end zone, making it 2-0 Scorpions. Wise just completely missing there. I don't know what happened. Draco wasn't even going to have like a reaction time at all if he got tackled there either. It just would have been fourth down. But just walks his way in there. Draco pulling out Brady's Super Bowl moves. Now has Wise open on the crossbody slant. This time he hits it. Trying to get more yards here. Patrick the Star as he just runs straight. 5 seconds with no gain. Okay, that works. Because now we got six. Second down. That was it deep to Don Irving on Draco. You already know how this is going to end. Draco getting the JP on Irving. Why do people call him good? It's because Magma has like a 500 play playbook. That's why. But, you know. That's how he got Magma. That's Draco wide open. Doesn't throw it though. Jacob's probably yelling at him in the VC2 as Irving misses the tackle. Bloody hell, should get a gain of 5 after the miss. One of them down roughly the 47-yard line. Might throw it at Draco on the comeback. He gets sacked by Odd. What a sack by Odd, giving the Cougars the ball back. The chance to actually do something in this game. Six. It was a slant to Irving. Morning, Draco misses the tackle. Odd, what, bro? Odd, what are you doing? Odd just dove under Irving's legs, I guess creating a distraction. That didn't really work out, though. Odd just diving under Irving's legs. What a distraction. Hall of Fame distraction. Because now we got second down. Sid's getting pushed back into his own end zone. Those are to Irving. Will Draco intercept that? Nah, that's just too far. I was about to say. He had to get a crazy JP if he was able to reach that for an interception. Now it's third down at our 39-yard line. Third down. He might have Odd. Those are to Odd. Catches it and dives right into Magma. Fourth down. They need to convert here. They want to stay in this game. They need to convert. Six. Running up to the LOS. Goes in a wide, but he misleads it. Giving Scorpions the ball back. That is rough, bro. That is very rough. He misled the ball. I feel like that would have been a... Like, they would have not scored there either way. Because Magma is directly behind Wise. Like, if Wise, like, just dove back, he would have dove right into Magma. So, I mean, at Sigs with the interception. Oh, my. Let me get some love to Sigs on the defensive position there. Put the interception somehow out of bounds. Good play. Oh, my God. Shoulders left wide open. He might hit Draco, though. Close to both of them. And Draco just dies in front of him. No way. My boy dove for that like we were counting stats. Come on now. As he says stats. Okay. He's kind of a little, you know, dumb, but it's fine. As now it's third down. That was the short the shuttle and Wise is just diving at air. Now he gets to about the 15-yard line. That again get like 10 more yards off that. What in the world? I mean, fourth down. 18-yard line. Probably gonna look for shuttle at hell shit mid. Those are Draco on the reel, but that was just completely misled. Good defense from Six reading the comeback on Draco. That was number 501 in the playbook right there. That's what I'm telling you, Zach. As Six shuttle reading Six, but does not get the sack. Nothing open. Those are Wise down the middle, and Wise doesn't attack the ball, giving Hellship an easy interception. Giving them the ball right back. And they're already in Cougar's own territory at the 40-yard line, bro. This is about to be 3-0 if they don't mess up here like last drive. Running up, running to Odd. Odd not getting the sack on him, though. Just throws it a janky for an easy... Never mind. Gets the pass, but they're down at the 1-yard line. Basically an inch away from the end zone. As now Magma just trying to run up to the LOS. Has shuttle wide open. Somehow reels that. I thought he reeled it out of bounds, but he actually barely got his feet in bounds. Making it 3-0 Cougars. Or not Cougars, Scorpions. Damn, bro. They're about to get 4-0'd. That's bad. I mean, I was kind of expecting when Magma just like subbed in, but I was hoping it'd still stay close. As Cougars don't really even have their starter QB as well, so. At 6, throwing that up. That's going to be maybe intercepted by Draco. No, he actually misses it because Donovan attacks it. Good attack. Thanks for the follow, mid-wide receiver. As now we have second down at goal line. Looking for Odd. Throws it a Wise. And that's going to be called for a touchdown. Thankfully, as long as the Cougars can get a stop, they might be still be in this game. If they don't, at least they don't get 4-0'd. But now it's going to be 3-1 Scorpions. Top foul. Okay, Axe. You know, I just have to ban you, but it's fine, Rod or Axe. As now we have hell shit. Getting it past the 45-yard line. Second down. This is honestly, I have this being the last play of the game. If Draco gets open. Oh, maybe not. He's just going to toss the ball up? Nope, he throws the short, the shuttle. Good play. Doesn't force it deep, and then the shuttle just dives right over the Don Irving for about 5 more yards. George just loves hurdling defenders, man. Call him hell shit? Yeah, hell shit, man. Dude. Look, he's going to get scored on right here. Oh, Draco with the comeback on Irving, and that's how this game is going to end. 4-1 Scorpions as they make a... Actually, no, they didn't even make a comeback. They won game one with Draco at QB. Honestly, I have Cougars winning the series if they didn't lose game one. Because I feel like they lost all their confidence after they lost to Draco at QB. They most definitely lost all their confidence afterwards, especially when Magma subbed in. Especially when Magma subbed in, I kind of knew it was over. As long, I mean, I looked like they didn't get 4-0'd. So, kind of still in it. But... let me see something. Alright. I'm already like a friend of mine that streams we're just streaming OG right now. Let me get his channel. Alright. Stream one more game? Actually, there's no more games left. There's no more games left, but hi guys, I hope you guys have a good rest of your night. I'm just gonna raid my friend and say what's up, I guess. Like, you know, they'll stay in the raid. An LOG? Nah, I don't think there's really any games, but yeah, peace guys. Thanks for watching.